It feels great. Obviously, I scored a few goals, and that's what I like to do, score goals. So, yeah, it feels great to get the recognition for that. Just been settling in, really. New club, new surroundings, new people, and I think they've helped me a lot. So I think that's showing on the pitch. It was good coming into training every day, knowing you're working towards a Saturday or a Tuesday game, and it feels good to get ready with the lads and help the team get where it needs to be. Yeah. Scoring the first hat-trick was good for me. My family was happy, and my mum and stuff, so it was nice to score my first hat-trick, yeah. First one, I think I just nicked it from the centre-back and went through the keeper's leg, so it was pretty simple. The second one, I was in a lot of space. It was a simple finish, don't really think about it. And then the third one, I wanted to score the hat-trick, obviously, everyone knows, so the third one, I just took a few extra touches and beat a few defenders, and luckily the shot went in. Personally, I just want to score as much goals as I can, 20s, 30s, and see where that takes the team. Hopefully it takes us in the promotion places.